the 18th of March, 2023. Tyre Sampson was 14 when he died after falling off an amusement ride last year. His mother, as she watched construction workers dismantle the amusement park ride where her 14-year-old son died from a horrific fall, Nekia Dodd hoped no families will suffer as she has this last year.